That's okay, I'm above your head, man.
Okay.
I'm above your head. I'm just taking a couple of
Thank you.
good.
Yeah. prophet Isaiah speaks to our graduates today. And you will go out in joy and go forth in peace. And the mountains and the hills before you will burst into song. And all of the trees of the field will clap their hands. As we begin our commencement ceremony, and as this centennial class of 2013 leaves our community, gracious God, we want them to know that their voices linger in our hearts. They have spoken in a language of hope. They have spoken in a language of truth. They have spoken in the language of wisdom and compassion. They have spoken in the language of the head, the heart, and the soul. As a community and as individuals, their voices have enriched us. And as they graduate and depart, each voice lost diminishes. And yet, as Isaiah says today, we are joyful. We now share these young men and young women with your creation, Lord. We send them into the world as men and women for and with others. Gracious God, empower them to be peacemakers and reconcilers of our world. Lead them down paths of discovery, passion, beauty. Protect them from all harm, and always make them aware of your presence and your love. And let me pray, gracious God, that they will continue to search and to discern your spirit within their hearts, that they will follow their dreams, their vocations, which you call. We pray that you will inspire them to use their gifts and blessings that you have bestowed upon them for the greater good. May your name be blessed forever. Please join me in acknowledging and dedicating to you.
full. During the world is right. Yeah. I mean, from the world, they do all the time. But anyway,
it's just
like. Yeah.
Today,
in the context of history, yeah. Yeah. Well, with the streets, not ready to solve all four of them. All you got to do? All right, you got all you need.
Well, the ranks of higher education. And all of the students have to be most exclusive white males.
That's why I wanted to sit up, but she said to come up here. Oh, it's a fine time to be telling people. Stood up too long.
Thank you. one day in December, I was like, oh, we're Christmas song.
Thank you.
Every engineer has to excel in the form of the best way to story stuff. And to work as a journalist, who are scared, receptive, and approaches the issues and subjects at hand with dignity and ethics. But when I found the Lemmy who was for truth, in his work as an anchor, managing editor, documentary filmmaker, and writer, he sees human social justice and to tell the stories of the everyday person. Of his career, Broadbox achieved journalistic milestones through his coverage of his current music network and hosted all three HBCU programs and has authored The Greatest Generation, one of the most popular non-fiction books of the same name, and has also written to five other books, best sellers. For his commitment to slavery, excellence, and justice, and his outstanding achievements as an author, journalist, and public intellectual,
I'm truly, 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 Amen. Thank you. Thank you. Carry every purpose.